Magandang araw mga kababayan, naimbagaal daw yung aming maging kakaibigan. Again, this is Sheila, Dr. Hernandez, your licensed immigration advisor. So for today, I will be answering some of your questions after the release of my first video in which I have discussed thoroughly the South Island contribution visa. Okay, so first question. My essential work visa will be 5 years on December 2017. Can I apply for South Island Contribution Visa or SICV on December to meet the 5-year requirement? Ang sagot po ay no, you do not qualify kasi the 5-year requirement is between May 22, 2012 until May 22, 2017. So meaning, by May 22, 2017, naka 5 years na kayo. So, yung mga walang 5 years by that date ay hindi po qualified. And within those 5 years, you should have held only 2 kinds of visa, essential work visa or interim visa. Okay, next question. Can I include my family in my application for SICV? So, sasagutin ko po yan per stage. As I have explained sa previous video ko, there are 2 stages sa SICV. So, stage 1, yun yung from May 22, 2017 hanggang May 22, 2018. Can you include your family in your application during this period or this stage? Hindi po. So, what will happen is that the principal applicant will apply for work to residence. Tapos, yung partner po ninyo, independent, may apply for partnership open work visa or sa dependent child naman ay student or visitor or work visa. Does my family need to meet the English requirement to apply for SICV? Para po sa stage 1, the answer is no. So, para mag-apply ng work to residence ang principal applicant, wala po English requirement yon. Partnership open work visa, wala din po. And student, visitor, and work, wala din English requirement. Okay, so for stage 2. So this is after 2 years, you can now apply for residence from work. Now, can you include your family in your application for SICV? Yes, pwede nyo na pong isama ang inyong mga partner at inyong mga anak. Does your family need to meet the English requirement to apply for SICV? Yes. So there is no requirement for the principal applicant. However, para po sa partners and dependent children ninyo, they have to meet the English requirement for residence. Yun lamang po. Kung kayo po ay may mga questions pa, please visit our Facebook group as Immigration Consultants.